is me about to go downstairs and eat breakfast because I'm going to school.
Ever crossed without us knowing? Could it be that all along you're just a couple feet away and we pass every day?
As long as I'm your one and only destination, fly with me, I'll be your fantasy. I'll have to tell you bye-bye, I'll put you on the spot. Am I your only girl tonight? What you say, boy?
Freshman year of high school.
He's got the way of the hurricane, and I think I'm fine. Like I'm in the eye of the hurricane. He picks me up like he's got the way of the hurricane, and I think I'm fine. Like I'm in the eye of the hurricane. I'm floating, floating, and I don't know what. It's like every time the wind blows, I feel the tearing us apart.
That's it. Oh my god.
crazy motorcycle dude. I've been so nostalgic to my childhood lately, just like all the childhood shows and movies and songs. I've been really, really into reminiscing my childhood, which is funny because I'm really happy right now. Like, I'm in an awesome place right now, but I'm still thinking about my childhood. I don't know. Yeah. Does anybody do that? I do that.
Really, like, I just don't understand how the red team won again. This is what my afternoons usually look like. I have some sort of snack. I had some beets and cranberries there. And I may or may not have had some, you know, coffee hard candies and a lot of coffee. I have like 2 cups of coffee with really good almond milk creamer. And I'm editing my vlog here. So, yep. My afternoon, guys. My afternoon.
Okay, well, basically, at this point, I'm just proving to you guys that I live a very uneventful and kind of boring life when I have my college student days. But I think that's most college students. It's kind of just struggling for sleep and eating and doing schoolwork, which I don't struggle with those things. But yeah, this is what my day looks like. I'm just about to have dinner now. You saw I was doing like schoolwork and taking care of other business endeavors. I'm about to make dinner and kind of just my night routine. So I hope you guys kind of enjoy this boring vlog. I think I'm gonna cover another Ed Sheeran song tomorrow from his album, so be on the lookout for that video tomorrow, and I will see you guys soon. Like and subscribe for more videos like this.